Hello and welcome to an update for the Orleans real estate market. Patrick Walchuk here. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So we're comparing September of 2022 to last year. So in Orleans, there were 131 homes that traded hands, and that's a pretty significant decrease of almost 27% over September of last year. Now, the average price in Orleans is $631,000. Now get this, $631,000. Compare that to Barrhaven, where the average price is $670,000, about $40,000 more. And in Canada, the average price is $703,000. So by far and away, Orleans is the most affordable of the major suburban neighborhoods. Moving on, the average residential price, that's anything other than a condo, is about $693,000. That's an increase of 7.3%. The average condo in Orleans is now about $404,000, and that's a slight decline of about 0.5%. In terms of how long it's taking to sell, with an increase in inventory as one might expect, it's taking longer, so homes are selling in about 25 days.